The mayor of one of America's biggest cities trying to make his mark in Manchester by standing side by side with mayoral candidate Joyce Craig.
Joyce Craig is what Manchester needs.
New Hampshire's first in the nation primary is roughly 2.5 years away, but there's already speculation Los Angeles Mayor Eric Garcetti could make a run. In a visit to Consuelo's in Manchester today, the 46-year-old says it's up to cities to change Washington.
Right now, it's on mayors, I think, to set an agenda for this country, to say, if the president withdraws from the Paris Climate Accords, so what? We'll do it right here where we live.
Recently reelected in L.A., Garcetti is a rising name in the Democratic Party. While not committing to a White House bid, he does want to visit other parts of the country.
But Americans have stopped learning from each other. They've stopped listening to one another. And that's what's very important for us to do right now, and to be in those local communities where the job gets done. And to me, that's really where the American dream lives, not down in our nation's capital.
Political analyst Chris Galdieri says Garcetti could face an uphill battle in New Hampshire for name recognition and what could be a crowded field.
A lot of people who might not have the traditional profile for a presidential candidate deciding to get into the race, looking at Donald Trump and saying, well, if somebody with no experience gets in, why not me?
Garcetti also went to a house party tonight in Derry. You can hear more from LA's mayor Sunday morning on Close Up. Live in the studio, Mike Cronin, WMUR News 9.